Next up, we have the Extreme Women's Championship belt up for grabs. It's going to be the Dyke versus Princess Betty. Princess Betty actually lost the title belt to the Dyke, and since then, Dyke has been pretty dominant in this, in her reign so far. But Princess Betty has been gunning for that title belt. I mean, she's part of the royal family, of course. Princess, she's Princess Betty. And of course, her nature is to win by any means necessary. And, you know, you're not really royalty unless you've got a title belt. So, she is going for it. Now, she did actually get this opportunity for this matchup by defeating the Dyke in singles combat. Now, she's already proven that she can take out the Dyke. But can she do it this evening with the title on the line? That is the thing. It's going to be a last man standing matchup. Now, I think the vast majority of us would agree that the Dyke is going to be the most likely to win this matchup. This kind of match works in her favour, definitely. I mean, at the end of it, if you really think about it, she's got a lot of power, and she's got a lot of endurance. I mean, she is a hard hitter. She's got some very, very powerful moves. If Princess Betty, the only thing that she has over the Dyke is that she's fast. She is very powerful, but her quickness is her advantage. Now, if she can keep a consistent barrage of attacks coming at the Dyke, then she may have a chance at this. However, the Dyke has been seen and known to be very dominant in the ring, and in this situation, I'm not fully convinced Princess Betty can actually pull it off. But we'll see. Here she is, she's looking pretty confident as always. That face. There it is. That's what they're fighting for. The Dyke does not look convinced by Princess Betty. Here we go. Oh! Straight off the mark there. Oh my god. This is what I'm talking about. Look at the size difference between these two. Into the corner. Nice clothesline there from the Dyke. Oh, and a kick to the face as well, just for good measure. Oh, and she's just going for it. Again, I mean, Princess Betty is maybe slightly more technical, slightly more, you know, finesse involved. The Dyke is not that whatsoever. Oh my god. What a Samoan drop. It's looking pretty bad for Princess Betty right now. We're on a two count. Three. Four. Five. Six. Princess Betty looking to bring herself back into the game. Can she do it though? That's the only thing. There's that egocentric character that a lot of the royal family have, really. They're very... I mean, most of the wrestlers here are egotistical maniacs, there's no doubt about it, but, you know, it just manifests in different ways, I suppose. Princess Betty not able to keep that momentum going, it seems. Oh my god! Oh, what a reversal there from Princess Betty. I honestly thought that was going to be it then. Oh! That is that signature flurry from Princess Betty. What is Princess Betty doing? Oh, that was a mistake. Why didn't she let the referee count? I mean, yeah, okay. We're on a two count. Three. Four. Five. Nope, Princess Betty able to get up at five. The dike definitely favours that choke, and it is effective. You know, it's not pretty, but it is effective, no doubt. Are we on three, I think? Four? Nope, that's the four. Five? No, able to get up at five yet again. Princess Betty, though, just not able to keep any kind of momentum going at this point. Oh my god. Absolutely devastating. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Oh, and there she is. Oh my, oh, this is it. Oh my god, that is it. It's gotta be over. Surely. What is the dyke doing? Oh, she's just she's given it just for good measure, I expect. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Oh, man. Eight. Nine. Oh, it's done. It's over. Ten. There it is. And the dyke remains the Extreme Women's Champion. I've got to say, it's a little disappointing. Princess Betty's journey to get this title shot has been astounding. She's been on a pretty much a winning streak. She is even beaten the dyke a few times now in singles matches. She beat her to get into this matchup, and unfortunately she just wasn't able to pull it off. I mean, fantastic for the champion, you know. She remains champion. She and all the benefits that brings. But, oh my god, I can't believe it. Well, well done. And we're on to the next matchup, which will be our main event.